try to split these two fake oak rounds. I cut like a little ways through with old 66 Magnum. Now I'm going to try to finish the rest. This FISKARS X27. Yeah, I caught way 3/4 of the way through. Give it a blow and it pops right in half. Pretty easy. I'm going to try it. See how it splits now. Being broken half.